you just did outside in the rain, and...
I should have been there for you more, Starlet. So much more. But I will make up for it, I swear. Tomorrow.
Is he ever propped up like that? Dead?
I will heal you. Once you and the stone are connected, you will be able to walk again. And this time, I will be a good father.
Mm. But at what
and
cost?
That's just for a start. The stone will change you, Maya. It will become a part of you. And it will give you power even the Lightbore can only dream of. The blind will see again if you so choose, and the mute will speak. You will succeed where I have failed, freeing mankind from all its misery. Hmm. Like an angel.
She's the angel. Well, by the gods, the girl herself should become the angel. You made a mess over here, you know. I don't have any more bodies to, absorb. Oh, here's one. That should do it. Alright, is there anything else in here? Door requires a key. That door requires a key. Look at all the keys. Webby books. What about the other way, the other stairs? That goes up even more. Marius, back it up. Oh, cool. Ooh, that's interesting. Scientia Sinistra, Psionic Splinter, Tier 3. That's a $450 value. 450 gold, sorry. Dollars? What are dollars? I know nothing of dollars. Anything else around here? Damn it. Why is it such a tiny pixel I have to hit? Right, before I go up more, I'm going to check the other way. There's another set of stairs this way. Wait, I don't think I looked at this one. Wasn't missing anything. Oh, you're right here. I was about to summon you, or call you, as it were. Oh, there's nothing up here. Alright, well, I'm glad I ruled it out anyway. There it is. Is that the black stone? And these are things that will rise up. Ah! Another mystical symbol. Sweet! 41 of 100. Almost halfway done. I know they're gonna wake up. something. Ah! Did they get rid of my friend? Oh, crap! Nope, dead. I could have been a contender. Oh, crap. Yikes! Ah, crap. Alright. I gotta find a safe place to go. They got rid of him that quickly? Crap. Gonna die now. I gotta kill that thing first, don't I? I thought I could grab it. Damn it. Any more?
There's no other way. I know. And it might just tickle for a little. But not for long. I promise.
I don't think she's gonna feel a thing. Well, unless you resurrect her. Reanimate her. Revive her. I don't know what you call it.
Not too little. Not too much.
He knows just how much to use. not moving yet.
Maya, can you hear me?
Daddy?
Truly?
Maya, you! Oh, my little starlet, you!
I feel dizzy, Daddy. And where's Mommy?
She is at home. You have been very ill, you know that? Very, very ill. But now...
Oh no. That didn't last long.
What's wrong? Starlet, what's wrong?
You're not supposed to do this. That's why. Who's this? Who is that?
Little creature.
Veiled woman.
I don't have the slightest idea how special you are. Do you?
It's the veiled woman.
Kalia.
She killed him? She like incinerated him or something. Disintegrated him? Wait! What? She called her Kalia. What? Kalia, the girl is her? Dalgalar's daughter? I know, I kinda wanna feel like exploding into nothing myself. Was Kalia. Is that what caused the mark on her? Well, let me collect all this stuff. And I'll go interact with that black stone. No idea what will happen. I don't know if I can just pick it up or what. Ready? The black stone is dull, but a cold shiver runs down your back when watching it. Take the stone and bring Kalia to safety. What are you going to tell Kalia when she awakens? The truth, that she is Dalgalar's daughter. I should make sure she's sitting down when I tell her this. Black stone of the apothecary was added. Are we back at the inn? The Fat Leorin or somewhere else? Sounds like it.
I see.
Oh. How are you holding up now that you know the truth?
How do you think I am? It changes nothing.
Why? Doesn't it help to know who you truly are?
Yeah, who am I? The failed experiment of a broken man. I'm not sure if that insight was really what I needed. Of course, it helps me to understand the creature inside me. It's a black stone. And it was my father who fused it with my mind.
Wow.
But in the end, all I'm left with are more questions. For example, whether this means that I must bury my hopes for banishing that creature once and for all, or the question of what this veiled woman's role is in all this. It must have been she who set me out in that village, even though she knew of the Blackstone's essence within me and how dangerous it made me. She seems to be the same one you encountered on the ship where your friend died.
Who's this?
And the one who made those bandits flee into Old Dothulgrad.
Excuse me, sir?
She?
Oh, it's Marius, never
mind. I just don't understand, Saira.
Me neither.
I don't understand.
I don't know who she is.
Still, what burdens me the most is what happened in that library.
Well, what exactly did happen in that library? I only heard those noises. Well, could put two and two together.
Can't you figure it out?
Yeah.
It was that creature, the it in its completed form.
Really?
Me, without a mask. Please, Saira, I don't want to think about this any more than is necessary.
I understand. I only wish I could have been there in time.
Be thankful you weren't. If you knew how I felt when I killed those mercenaries, you would give me a wide berth, believe me. Such gratification. Such ecstasy. I am disgusting.
No.
Saira, if you had been there, I would have slaughtered you just like the others.
Maybe.
And that...
Whenever you say that, it feels as if you blame yourself for what you are. But it was your father who made you into that creature, not you.
I know, Saira. Rationally, I do. But it doesn't change the fact that I feel... repulsive. I will train harder, meditate more often, until I control every single one of my thoughts. That is the only way I will ever be able to fully control it. Now go and take that stone to the temple, Saira. I need some time to myself.
That's just how it is.
Well, that's
everything
just how it is. Always
in the old days.
And these people around here are disgusting, not you.
Yes.
About what happened at Castle Dalgalar.
Yes.
Some more. Does it help you to know what this it really is? The Black Stone and the High Ones?
Not really, no. I mean, of course, now I at least know where it comes from and that, well, that its existence isn't my fault. But still, it's there and I'll have to live with it forever. Nothing can change that.
Maybe there's a way to separate it from her somehow. How do you feel about Dalgalar, your father?
Tyrus is my father, and he always will be.
Okay.
Dalgalar, he had good intentions, but still, he made me into what I am. He put that stone inside my head and gave birth to that creature.
Yes, but still, he's the only reason you're still alive.
Yeah, I guess he is. I don't know, Saira. Truth be told, I don't know what to think or feel anymore. Just... give me some time to process this.
What about your mother, Tanisha? For all we know, she might still be alive.
Yes, I've thought about that too. You know, I try to imagine what it would be like meeting her after all these years. I probably wouldn't even know what to say. But even if she is still alive, she probably thinks I'm dead. I'll have to think about this. I'll tell you once I've come to a conclusion.
Okay. This is a bad thing to say. Viewed from a certain perspective, you were dead before your father, Dalgalar, joined you with the stone. How do you feel about that?
Saira, please. I know you mean well, but to be honest, I don't want to think about this.
Sorry.
When all this, the High Ones, the cycle is over, I'll have plenty of time for pondering.
True. Any idea as to why the Veiled Woman did it? Kill your father and then take you away?
Well, you're asking the wrong person here. I think you are more familiar with that woman than I am. But judging from what you told me, and what she did to me, more and more I get the impression that she tries to channel the course of history. She influences it through single, relatively mundane interventions, like what she did back in the castle. But this is just guesswork, Saira. I don't know.
Do you remember any of the things I told you about? The ritual with the Black Stone? The Veiled Woman?
Only fragments. Shreds of thoughts, like the memory of flying above the rooftops in that devastated village. But still, throughout all the time we were in that castle, I had this feeling of familiarity. I guess now I know why.
right.
Well, that's just how he is. Always talking.
That's just how it is. Everything was better in the old days.
Oh, we're back here. For some reason, I thought we were at the Fat Leorin.
A victim to a past long gone and rotten. Yet still she did not care for their words when night came. She prayed for his return each
morning. Alright, getting crowded over here. One side. Well, Angel's complete then. In the topmost part of the tower, I had a vision in which I saw how Dalgalar tried to combine his daughter with the Black Stone to not only revive her, but also to grant her supernatural and magical powers. She herself should become the Angel, and Kalia is Maya. The entity in her body is the Black Stone, and the Veiled Woman was the one who sealed her fate. I should ask myself whether I want to tell her the truth, or if some secrets are better kept secrets. Now I told her the truth. So I don't know if I should return with just one of the stones or just head to the next one. I have this thing. Can I look at it? Black stone. Oh yeah, that's what was added. True. Looks rather unremarkable. Black stone of the apothecary. Still have a tower up that way. Oh, and the Crystal Forest. Yeah, I believe that's where we were walking through. Or maybe not. Oh yeah, on the way to the Living Temple, there was a dungeon or tower or something like that we passed by. We didn't go inside. It seemed kind of tough. And Dalvaric wouldn't come with us. You drop an egg? Oh. Yeah, what is that noise? Well, there's two of them. Peak Dasher nest. Here's another one. Are those the two of the things we need to get? Let me see. Biggest egg hunt ever. 4 peak dasher eggs. Let's see if we can find some more while we're around here before we go back. I see another. Wow, this one's easier. Those are three. Yep. The leaf gall eggs I had trouble finding. Or did I find them? Maybe I did find them. I got 4. Okay, it just doesn't check it off. Alright. Really curious to see what happens when you finally give them all these eggs. We better get a good reward for it. Oh, the bird is still in there. Only its wings. One more. there's another one up here. I had trouble finding the leaf gall eggs. But maybe you have no trouble finding three of these, and it's just the fourth one that's, like, impossible. I'm gonna help you with your thing soon. I'm kinda trying to save the world and stuff. Just be patient. Where can that last one be? Did I go up here? Not sure what that noise I keep hearing is. Don't push me. Maybe up there.
So much to do, so little time.
So many eggs. Got 'em. Got four of them. Four leaf gold eggs. And four peak dasher eggs. Awesome. If I could find one more, I could, taste it to find out its effects. But if not, it's no big deal. Fogman Watch. I've been here. I didn't realize this was so close. There might be another one up here. Nah, I'm not seeing any. There might only be four. So the only one I have left to get four firefinch eggs at Duneville supply ship. Right, I was looking for those briefly. Firefinch eggs. I found one. That's the hardest one, apparently. Yeah, that was four. Where is it? Difficulty 4. I'm not sure if that's just because of the creatures nearby and they're very tough, or it's just hard to get the eggs in general. Maybe both, because I had trouble finding even a second egg. I was looking for a little bit. Alright, so what is it called? Recall? Mark or return? They're favorited. Oh, they're right here. Duh. A Now Marius won't be banished. Because I took that talent, skill, perk, whatever you call it. Innal is the language which is spoken on all continents of the civilized world, which are the ones ruled by the Lightborn. Nonetheless, stuff. Look at that. Look how satisfied he is. I can stay. Yeah, I'm talking about you. See, he looks more spectral now that he's in the city. This is how I'm used to Marius looking. Alright, we're gonna go sell stuff. I guess we'll go to the Sun Temple while we're here, since we are here. And then we're gonna go meet Jespar next. Back in Duneville. Oh boy. Yep, we're doing this next. Back in Duneville. Maybe we'll look for those eggs while we're over there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.